stream, cozy stream, cozy vibes, cozy vibes. I do have coronavirus, sadly. Sorry for the too much information, but that's what I went through this week. It was a very humbling experience. It really hurt a lot. It was really hard. It was really hard. But we're okay. We're better now. Really thankful. Really thankful to have gone through it. I feel really bad for those who have gone through it. I don't wish it on anyone. You guys gotta be safe.
Good morning.
Oh my god,
hey,
good morning.
Can you hear me? Think back. Search your memory for an image of yourself.
Remember name, remember appearance first. Yes! Customized character playing as the girl, for sure. What? We can make our own custom character. As you guys know, I only play as male characters if they're chibi. And they're not, they're chibi here. Oh my god, what? I love this game already. Oh god, I love this freaking game. Oh, this is so hard. I see that she's short, so I might go with that one already. That's no, 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 no. What do we like over here? Nope. 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 Dude, this doesn't even look like a Code Fiend character. She looks more like, Disco. Not Disco, but like a normie. No. 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 I think I'll go with... I'm in between this one and this one. But she's kind of tall. See, how short is this one? There was this other short one that I saw. Oh, this one? Let's see how short she is. No. Okay, this one in for height. For do you want to select the appearance? No. Okay, so... I chose that one. How do I change the appearance? Wait, what, the French toast? Ooh. Customize appearance. Okay, how do I customize it more? There's this, I really like this other one, but she's too tall. This one it is for sure. Do you want to load the selected appearance setting into the turret? Oh, how do I change the other appearance? Okay, oh. Horizontal, vertical slide, back. Advanced setting. I'm so confused. Okay, so if I have this one right here. Oh, okay, cool. Perfect. So now we just make her even smaller. Okay, overall balance. Leave that alone. Head size. Her head size is fine. Skin. I like making them like Dracula white. Like pale, like weird white. Perfect. Hair. Oh, this is so exciting. Gotta give her some chibi hair, of course. Where's our kawaii hair over here? Oh my goodness, this is such a good game. Hold on, let me tell everyone. 1 second, guys. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, we're making our own character here. What hair color should I choose, guys? I mean style. I love this game. Oh my god. We're just picking our character now. Come join on stream. Link in bio. Sorry. Okay. I like Hinata here. Like Hinata from Naruto. No, that's too. She has to have bangs. Whoa, look at that. She's got that long hair. The long hair. We don't want long hair. We need the Hinata. Don't tell me you guys don't have Hinata here. No. 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 Darn it. It only has short Hinata here. I like the long hair. What about that little bob hair? I think it's called bob. No. For that, we get rid of the long hair. I think I'm gonna do the long hair. I wanna see her flailing around. A la 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 long. A la 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 long. La long hair. Shoot, I think it's gonna be this one. She looks more voluptuous. I want the Hinata hair though. No. See, even the game puts the Hinata hair. Well, I guess we're not gonna be looking at that part that much. Maybe we could change it somehow. That would be great. Base hair color, white. Actually, I don't want it to be white. Extensions color. She has extensions. What the French toast? Let's go. Ooh, look at her hair. Blue for sure. Blue or purple? No, let's go blue. Or green. Blue for sure. Which blue though? Ooh, cool. And then here it says, hold on, let's go back now. Extension hair color. Word of blue, ma'am. Let's put some green on the tip part. That's pretty cool. Let's put pink. Hey, where's the pink? Cool, that works. And then extension, what does that say? Oh. Oh, cool. Look, she looks like a betta fish. Okay, and then I go here. Hair shine. I don't see the shine. Put her as shiny as possible. She's a shiny girl. Face. Okay. Face. Ooh. Cool. How do I zoom? Oh, there we go. Let me get closer in. I like happy. Nah, let's go that one. What? She looks so cool. This one or this one? Or the this one for sure. Eyes. Perfect. We're gonna have to do one color one and then the other. I can't see the. What's the iris? Oh. We'll do one. I want to be able to for it to pop out. I don't want to do red, but I guess it doesn't look that bad. I think red's gonna be have to be it on, or maybe you can do white like a Hinata. Nah. It's a hard decision. I like the blue. Now I could just do. Hold on. Ooh, we can change that too. Cool. Whoa. it has so many options. Oh my god, it's hard to pick. Kind of like those. It's all weird looking. Highlight intensity. All the way up. Pupil 2. Oh, we can change the pupil. Cool. Oh, what the fuck? What the Finlark? Okay. Let's go red. Ew. Ew, never mind. She looks really demon-y. That's scary. Let's go black. No, that's kind of scary. Blue. Actually, yeah, let's leave it blue. She's supposed to be a some sort of anime hunter person. Pupil 1, pupil 2. Iris color 2. If I could change both of the colors, that would be cool. I don't see the difference. I have no idea what I'm changing, but sure. Very blue. Cool. Nice. Highlight intensity. Highlights. What's a highlight? Oh, the highlight thing. Okay. Oh, I don't think I want that much highlight. I'm gonna be able to see more of her eyes, I guess. Ooh, a star. Ooh, a heart. Yeah, but you can't see it, so it's kind of pointless. We'll put that one. Oh, the size. I don't know what I'm changing there. Let's see. Oops, whatever. Cross-eyed? No, I don't want a cross-eyed. Edge, though. Okay, eyebrows, perfect. I wanted to change that. Wait, let's see first what color we're gonna make her eyebrows. We should make it the color of her hair, right? Pink? Purple? Or blue? Nah, let's make them pink. Look how cute she is. Wow. She's so chibi and kawaii, guys. Look at that. Oh my goodness. Okay, eyebrows. She's angry. Should we make her angry? No. Let's make her scared. She's nice. She's friendly. Sorry guys, I'm drinking this drink. Helps with my coronavirus. Yeah, we should make her angry. Because she's out there doing things. Let's make her a big eyebrows. Yeah, those, I think. Yeah, you don't want her to be punked around everywhere. I don't see her eyebrows anymore, though, so let's change the color to green. Let's just make her, you know, she likes to have fun. Cool, look at that one. That's a cool color. I didn't see that color before. No, what the heck did I do? Okay, cool. Makeup, eyelash, whatever. We'll do this quickly. Yeah, that splatter thing looks pretty cool. I think I gotta take a long time on this. What color? I want something that can kinda, I can't see anything there. Back to purple, back to pink. I don't can't see anything. That works. Blue, that works. That is. Cool, I like how she looks. She looks kinda like, Did we do a good job here or did we do a bad job? I think we did a good job. Her nose is fine. Face paint. Oh, face paint? Oh yeah, let's put more. Let's make her look very... No, I think that's good how she is. Okay. Accessories. Where is the accessories? All these hat things. I don't want to put too much on her. A hat. Beanie. Oh, that thing. I am tempted to put that thing on her. I am tempted. What about that one? No. Look at the little hat. Ooh, wait, you can never go wrong with ears. I don't know if I want to make her into a cat girl. Kind of like this thing, because that's kind of like the thing in the game. Glasses. Should make her into a Tokyo Ghoul. Nah. Can't see these pendants anyway. Gloves, belts. How do I change your clothes? I don't like the clothes that she's wearing. Clothing, perfect. See what options we have here. Whoa, that's way too revealing. Ma'am, you got no shirts, no shoes, no service. Ooh, that's gonna be the one for sure. This looks cool, that punk rock kind of thing, like super like goth. So goth, but no, we're doing this one for sure. Cool, legitness. Now I kind of want to add it. Let's see if we add the hat on her. Can we change the color on this? I'm gonna leave it like that. I kind of like it like that. I don't want to make it weirder. Advanced editing. Let's leave that for sure. Okay, everything's on. Now we can look at. Oh, what the heck? Oh, cool. Yeah, I want to put some stuff on her arms. What the Finlark? Let's put that thing. That thing looked kind of cool. Oh, that one. Wait, do I want that huge thing like that? Nah. Maybe. No. Oh, she should wear a little backpack. Nah. The less weight, the better. Gloves. Ooh. Should we put gloves on her? Yeah. Whoa, those are kind of cool. Like those. Ooh. Very goth. Whoa, those are kind of cool. I like these kind of. I think I like these. No, too leathery. I don't like leather. How about those like sock-looking ones? Yeah, very goth. Perfect. Now something is that for like? Where is that? Oh, that's like on the side. Hey, I put the other thing on. Why'd it come off? Oh, because you have to do it for different ones. Okay, hold on. I just found the one I like. Now let's find. What is that? Oh, whoa. That's so cool. I choose that one. I don't even want to look any further. Oh, you can change the colors. Kind of like how it's looking so far, even without me changing it. What's that? How do I go into it? I can't seem to. Oops. Whoa. Whoa. Not more hand stuff. No. Is everything on the... Oh, more little hats. Wait, what is that? Okay. Whoa, what was that? Oh. No. No, 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 no. Nope, 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 nope. Ooh, cool, some weird forehead thing. Nope. Nope, no, 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 no. That's funny, the food one was pretty funny in my opinion. Why would we put a skeleton head on her like that? That's so cringe. Whoa. What was that weird thing? Is that like... Do we want that thing on her? Yeah. I like things flailing around, so I might just... add that thing on her. Might. Let's see. Nah. I might. Oh, that's a tail. No. How should we add that thing on her? That's kind of... We could probably take it off later. But... with or without? Let's do it without for now. Oops, let's take this off. Can we change the color? Oh, we can put it in different places. What the French toast? Oh, I could change the color. Maybe I will add it then. You know what? Let's take it off. Clothing. Wait, what is that? Oh, the masks! Holy crap! Whoa, these masks are sick. For her, I think I want to add... we're gonna add this one. Oh, holy crap. Mask frames. Perfect. Voice. No.
Well met.
Okay. I'll try to keep up.
No way.
Learn to give up.
That's what I like to say.
This is tiring, isn't it?
I'm either gonna choose 7 or 2.
Nice. This world makes no sense.
Did we overdo it?
Are you thirsty?
7 it is. What's this? Save appearance. Disappearance. Yay! Okay, I'm ready to move forward. What's gonna be her name? We'll call her Lundy. Lun, L-O-N. Where's the N? Lun. D. Code name. Lundy. To come blah. Hold on, let's show everyone. Look at our character, guys. Oh my goodness. Look at what I created. She looks like a betta fish. Her name is Lundy. Isn't she perfect? She's angry. Isn't she so cool? Okay. Confirm
Yeah,
though.
that's what you look like. Now, we can finally meet.
Now we'll finally meet. Oh, now we're gonna meet. Oh my goodness, there we are. Okay, boy. Cozy stream, it's time to play. Let's look at Lundy. Let's look at her. Whoa, whoa, whoa. She's not playing around. Can we double jump? Hey, I'm not jumping. Okay, that's a cool way to dodge. Okay, that's pretty cool. Whoa. I love this game. How do I jump? Whoa! What the heck? What? Oh my god, whoa. Okay. Whoa! Oh, okay, cool. Oh my god, that's so cool. Okay. Who's that?
You will now be NPC? Reborn as an immortal creature. A revenant.
You will now be reborn as an immortal creature.
So listen well. Each revenant has a different power coursing through their veins. The best way to learn about it is to try it for yourself.
Cool. Now, how do I jump? Great, don't tell me there's no double jump. There's no double jump, I bet. There's no jump period. If it's not necessarily a problem, but it's better make up for it. I'm starting to think Bandai Namco just doesn't do jumps. Yeah, I'm skipping the tutorial.
But you are different. The blood code you once held was broken and has vanished. That has left you with infinite possibilities. Since you are who can do this, your blood is the only teacher you have. Now, awaken and save the world.
Guess we're waking up in the new body. Ooh.
Welcome back.
Welcome back. We were gone.
Hello. How are you feeling?
Coronavirus. I'm not feeling too well, actually, but it's okay. Cool. Oh my god, I love how exactly what I put on her translates on over. Yeah, that's our character. Perfect. This is such a great game. If you like anime RPG games, I don't know how much of an open world this is. Seems a bit open world to me. But I really
don't
like
worry.
These games.
It's okay. I don't remember either.
Okay, I want to hear my character talk. Come on, Lundy, talk. You can talk. You got a more you have a more kawaii voice.
Over there.
Than she does. Ooh. She's walking all slow right now. Oh, she's tired. Look at her. Oh,
it's dry, isn't it?
She walks just like I do.
We can go slowly.
I'm already liking this game. We can go slowly.
I am here with you.
This is my type of game for sure.
Just a bit farther.
I was just playing Scarlet Nexus, or probably like one fourth into the game. I like it a lot.
Will slake our thirst.
But I really wanted to play this game. This has just been really catching my attention for a long time. Also, Nier Replicant, but I think this is better. Nier Replicant is open world for sure, I think.
It seems everyone, everywhere, is thirsty.
Damn, y'all thirsty?
There is a spring that will cure that thirst.
Oh my god, talking about thirst, I want Whataburger so bad. Like, I want Whataburger more than...
That's what they said, anyway.
That's what they said. Whataburger, they said it would be good. Oh my god. Hey Lundy, what's going on? Her eyes changed. Whoa.
It's alright.
It don't look alright. Look at her. What the Finlark? Type of cannibalism, vampire stuff going on here. Cool. I like it.
It is you. Here. This is for you.
A new spring and a fresh source of labor. Ha ha! We really hit the jackpot. Get up. It's time for a bit of fun.
Cool. Sophisticated reference. Whoa, so they even keep the same part there. I like that. Oh, I'm supposed to move around, I guess. Can I jump? I don't know. Cool. What is this? Oh no, that was our friend.
Let her sleep.
Friend.
She wore herself out watching over you.
Oh.
So. What happened to your masks?
your Tokyo Ghoul mask.
Forgotten about those too, have you? I'll tell you whatever you want to know, but first, go back there and put on a purifier mask. Head back there and put on a purifier mask.
Get back there and put on a purifier mask.
Number 3 and 4, newcomers 2. Time to work. Check your gear and come up.
Where's my mask? Let me see. Yes, there it is. Oh my god. Yes, that's the mask that we pick. Let's look at the boys down here. What's going on with them? Ew. I like this game. See, this is why I like the rated M games. They're just more dark and weird. Like, I don't like scary games, but this is starting, like, depth. But don't get me wrong, Scarlet Nexus is a good game. I can almost not even tell it's, like, not rated M. But, they just did a really good job on Scarlet Nexus. I can't wait to play it again, actually, but... Code Vein? I think it's called Code Vein, but I'm gonna call it Code Vein. I like Code Vein better. Code Vein is, I think it's really cool. I think it's a really cool game. It has really, really, really good reviews. Let there's a deep craving. Oh, so is this kind of like a vampire? Parasite thing? I don't even know.
This one's dry. My ass,
hey, what
are
you kicking there? Disturbing the peace.
Damn,
that's
it.
An ugly mask.
We're running out of time before the next collection.
Why are your shoulders
ready?
So big? You
right.
Look like World of Warcraft.
I'm on my way.
All dried up. Just like the others.
Yeah, all dried up. So there's no sense in searching with the miasma like this. Let's...
Oh, wow.
You know what these are, right?
Blood beads, right?
Yes, very good. Now I want you to search for blood beads in the tunnels ahead of here. You see, it's only a short time before the collectors come to take our levy. But once they do, I'm afraid we won't have any blood beads to give them. If we don't find some, Silva's hounds will strip the shirts right off our backs. Well, that's the long and short of it.
Why does it have to be us?
Don't ask me. The stupid levy system was Silva's idea. If you have a complaint, I suggest you take him.
You lot go first. Get to work.
Weird champ.
There's a better time and place. For now, we just have to obey.
Next!
Whoa there! You wait here with us. You can have this one back when you return. In exchange for any blood beads you find, of course. Oh, and I hear the hunter has been showing up around here lately. So make sure you don't all get killed.
Whoa.
You heard him. Move it!
Ouch! Hey, you okay? It looks like we can't get back up from here. We'll have to look for another way back. Oh, Oliver. Nice to meet you.
Hey, Oliver. I like long walks on the beach. I'm Lundy. Sorry guys, I had to drink like this juice because I have coronavirus. Okay, so wait, let me get acclimated around here. What's that? Level up. Oh, so I guess that's kind of like, can I save? I like to save already. I don't wanna. Okay, we can wait to save. Start tutorial.
Down, we could get up.
Cool.
I guess it won't open.
Open. So that's like our little buddy, I guess. Whoa.
A dead lost. I've never seen one before. I say dead, but they're not really dead. It's just a dormant state before they turn into real monsters. So I've heard. Sometimes it takes years for the transformation to start. So
I guess they don't jump. Or maybe we have bucket. In Scarlet Nexus we had to unlock jump and double jump. And in Devil May Cry 5, you have to buy double jump. Whoa. Ew. Such a good. See, but I want to jump. Let's find out right now, actually. Give me a sec. Ah. Whoa. I don't pause. Thank God we got a little buddy on it. Oh my God, no. You cannot jump in Code Vein. All right, boys. I guess we cannot jump in this game. It's okay. I like this little hover thing that it does. She like flies around. So that kind of works for me. Kind of different. Oh, so I see when I do that, it goes like this. Okay. Okay, then.
Whatever you can to survive.
Whenever there is no jump, there's a good reason for it. So I trust. The only time I was not able to jump.
Falling here would be seriously bad news.
And it was trash. What the heck? Why did I pick that up? Whoa. Pick it up. Pick it up. Is it in there? Mm-hmm. So, oh wait, what am I doing? Oh wait. There's a way that like... Whoa. Okay, so there's that, and then that's a king. Where's my heavy axe, though? Oh, that's health. No, we don't want to use that. Hey, how do I change?
Sure, I can wait.
Life of. Oh wait, hammer? Oh, no. How do I put that on? I want to use that now. Blade code? What's that? Ranger. Caster. We're using the ranger now? Well, let's go back to... Yeah. And then here was... Triple annihilator. Story offer... I forgot how we changed the rules. Oh, like that. That's right. Cool, I'm gonna use that weird big thing. Ew, look at it. What the fuck? Look how she's using it. Whoa, you can like feel it. Ew.
Huh? What's that?
I wonder if there's a way to run on them. Let me go. Okay, so we can't really run or jump. We can do this.
What's this? There's a lot of boxes. You think they're all empty?
What the heck?
Don't
switch this thing. Oh, I used my generator again by accident, darn it. I meant to use that thing. Gosh. You guys saw how she flew back?
What's that doing here?
Hey. Last bayonet. Pick it up. Oh! What am I beating him with? Some type of tube thing. Hey, what happened to my sword? Oh, what the sword pack? Give me my sword. Oh, there it is. Is that it? Look, it's not. Oh, what the heck? They shoot at you. I like these weird zombies. This is cool.
Will that come in handy?
I can't play like scary games though, like Resident Evil and stuff like that. Nightmares, and I get really scared. I was gonna do it once I hit, like, more viewers and stuff like that, if we ever get there.
I'm fine, really.
West, clean iron.
Was it? These masks are the old type. Hard to breathe in them. How are you doing? That girl, she's your friend, right? We should find some blood beads and go back for her quick.
Whoa, there's some monster over there, look at it. Oh god. You're a boss. Hit. That one, and then the other one's like, oh, that one's a quick, okay. I'm trying to remember, okay, that one does nothing. What do I do with this one? Make sure I'm not missing anything to pick up here. Yeah, I'm getting pretty good at this game. I'm gonna pick up this thing. Looks cool. Then when I move around, I don't leave space dust. Which I like, so let's move on with this piece of iron thing. It's this way.
What could that be? Great, it's open.
So many. Oh, because it's like dungeons, different stuff like that. I forget. Oh, that's the other way. Hey, get back in there. I don't want to go do the whole part again.
Is there something good in there?
What does that say? Effects of blood feels. Okay. Bloodhounds. Ew. Oh, you guys have Whataburger? Whatever happened to just having a Whataburger? We'll take Burger King.
Don't leave me behind.
Chicken nuggies.
Oh, Didn't they pass us earlier?
I could really have some health goes for some fast food.
Are you okay? Did you get hurt?
Oh my god. What's wrong with that guy? Sir, do you have rabies? I think that guy has rabies.
That could have gone better. I'll catch up with you in a bit.
Look, that's our character.
Don't worry about me. I'll be all right.
Looks like Tokyo Ghoul. Mix with a bait fish.
You just focus on finding some blood beads, all right? That girl is waiting for you.
Doesn't she look great? I did a good job on making her. I made her everything, her outfit and everything. She could have been shorter, more chibi looking. Look, that's her. Whoa. And then I can switch items like this. That huge thing. That's pretty cool. Whoa, I didn't know if you did that one. And then you can kind of go like this. Claw attack. Bait a fish. Oh wait, let me go back to chat. I was showing, we have most of the people on Instagram. So they call it like Chaka Sir. Whoa, we just hit that guy. Oh my god, I swear that when you like play the game, you can like feel it. Oh my god. Oh, that's so creepy. Ew. Whoa, that thing's huge. Whoa. That's a big boss. Oh my god. Okay, be careful on that one. Whoa, no. Switch the machine thing. Oh, holy crap. There's more of them. Whoa! Look, okay, this just turned hard. Run. Why am I running away already? Are they coming this way? Oh god, there. This doesn't stop. We have a stalker. Scratch him. Oh wait, perfect. I'm ready. Block, dude. You gotta block. Blocked it. Beat him with the stick. We had a sword and we lost it. I threw it away by accident. Oh god, I'm already regenerating health. Yeah, I guess we do need the blood and sugar cane patties. Whoa, we just got beat. Dude, that guy's tough. Look at her. No. Why? That scared me. Oh my god. That was hard. Hey, that was uncalled for. How do I get my sword back? That would be helpful. Did I give it to him? Hello, sir. I kind of lost a sword around here. Now I have a boomstick. It doesn't seem to work as well. Is there monsters that way? I don't want to hide from fighting the monsters. So right now her weapons... Ew. Okay, so we did that part. I just wanted to make sure I got all the monsters. Oh my goodness, so aggressive. I should have named her something different, like Tamagotchi. Oh jeez. Thanks for coming to hang out, y'all, during my cozy stream. Post-coronavirus. Well, I technically still have it, but I feel better than I did, like, the past few days. Oh! Back! What the heck? He slashed us, and it took half our life. I need like another weapon. Hold on. Awaken. Gotta be a way for me to get another weapon. Let's see. Am I missing something here? Settings. Photo mode. Oh my god, I can play multiplayer. Hammer of Thraldon. That's not a hammer. Pipe of Thraldon. I guess it is a hammer. Oh, I guess we have to maybe, like, unlock them. Alrighty, we work with what we have. Sorry, I'm so sorry. Surprise! No! Surprise! Surprise again! These things look so weird. Oh god, no. Oh god, no. Why do they take so much health? Oh, why my buddy was here all that stuff? So let's switch to the pipe. Does this do anything there? Oh, so that thing does good damage. That claw thing. Right now I'm just beating him with a pipe. Do we need a loop? No, y'all, come on. Bam, 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 bam. Wait till I charge out my claw. I said wait till I charge my claw. Or maybe don't wait. I just fell off. Oh my god, we are so trash. Guys, we are literally trash. Oh my god. Okay. This time, what we're gonna do now. We're not gonna fight the folks, the monsters that we fought already. What's this thing here? We're gonna go right in for the big boys. Whoa, what the heck just happened here? Oh, look at that guy. We're just gonna hit him in the way. Oh, what the heck was that? Okay, maybe not. Maybe that wasn't a good idea. Okay, run away, run away, run away, run away. Partner, we don't got this. We don't got the ball. I could have swore I saw No, we're not gonna make it go up. Climb. Oh god. I thought we could use magic here. I guess not. Okay. So now. What's going on around here? Don't dig it on Eho. Okay. Wait, I don't remember going this way before. Oops. Boy. Oh, look, it's our friend.
Don't worry about me. I'll be alright. Go on.
But I am worried. I'm worried about me. I need you.
Right?
Okay. Oops. So I'm just gonna be like, surprise! You're no match for my spam. Look, that's the big one over there. That guy will beat you up. We're gonna hit him. Surprise! Again! Just keep going. Ew, look how creepy it looks. Look how weird. He looks like a... Oh wait, I think we got a hack. I don't think he can see us right now. Yes. So we're just gonna keep doing this gradually. So he just... No! Okay, we slipped up. But if I charge... We had him at a... Go back that way. Oh god, he's so strong. No. Great, now the boys came in and now they're messing everything up. No. Drink of life, anything. Oh god, things are getting hard. No. Why? We're doing so good. Why? Why? Come on. It's in my storage, let me make sure. What I need. Did I just put that away in storage? I'm so confused. Let's not say equipped items cannot be put in storage. Okay, so how do we equip? Go to teleport. Save and return to storage. I'm sorry, guys. Yeah. Now take that off. We don't need that. How do we equip that? Okay. And then I click this. Oh! Great. Check this out. Now we got some interesting things going on here. And now, there it is. Oops, I didn't need to do that. There it is. Oh, great. There it is, boys. There it is. Look at us now. Now we got some stuff going on here. Now I could just put that back over here kindly, because we don't need that. I need that weird pipe thing. I'll take that. That's our old sword. Everything else we can keep. Nice. Now we're ready, boys. Now it's gonna go downtown. Oh, stop using the stuff. So stupid. Still getting used to all the here. One second, y'all. One second, guys, sorry. Okay, so now... How do I change her shoes? Do I like these boot things that she's wearing? Yeah, that works. Wait, how do I do them? I want her to do the little flying mist thing. Well, I guess we don't need that right now. There's more pressing things. Okay, now we're ready. Are you ready for this? Let's see what's gonna happen now. Hello, sir. Yeah, what? No, oh, dude has no chance against us. Look at that. Now I'm gonna change. Now let's use the big axe. Yeah, now let's look at what we're about to do. Your boy over here. Hello, sir. Ooh. Look at us now. Oh, yeah. Nice. What's a lost haze? Is that a... Queen Slayer Claw. What can that be replaced with? Blue Hounds. Wait, what? Whoa. That's kind of cool, I like that. Whoa. What the fuck? I kind of like that. But I think the other one does more damage. Let me see. That's the Blue Hound. But if we go here... Dexterity, let's admit. Physical, plus 19. Dexterity. Plus, resistance, venom. Oh, more venom. Which one's gonna give more damage? Hey! Oh, that's it, you messed with it right now. We're gonna do our new move on you. Oh, we guess we can. Oh, this one's stronger. Okay, so if we go like this, heavy axe. I think I'm gonna change this one. Lost bayonet. Let's check out the broadsword. Oh, that's the one that we got from that guy that kept eating us. Oh, but we still can't do that little move I wanted to do. Okay, so now I can go like this. Oh, she still can't. She has to have... I see. Wait, but this... Oh, that's... Okay, sick. That's... So that's like a half gun. Should we leave these, like, weird... like doggy things? It's like some dogs. Or we can do the claw. Oh, the dogs are better, so. Oh yeah, buddy? Here, test out my new shooting. Oh, he had no chance. Not a chance. Lost broadsword. Let's check that out. Oh, I already have it. Plus mine is better. Alright, moving right along. Actually, I really like worm wielding this one. Let me see. Where is it? Oops. Yeah, I like seeing. Actually, let's just keep that huge axe thing. Actually. Yeah, let's just keep. Do you want to return to the mission? Let's pick the bayonet. Gives us more options. Okay, now let's look at our shooting thing. Can we charge it? See, I don't like guns at all. Like, I don't play those types of games either. Like, those things scare me. So, I only like them when they're like this, like something that's drawn upon magic. I think that's pretty cool. And here, like, as you can see, it's like mad, it's more mad. Ooh, not getting. Why is he shooting that way? That's really weird. Okay, look, check this out. Yeah, you see that? That's like, oh, it's all magical, so I think that's pretty cool. Lost Spartan. What's that? Oh. Oh, 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 oh. Lost Spartan. Let's try that out. No shot, dude. No shot, dude. We just got. We just flatlined. It's okay, guys. We're just, you know, we're still getting accustomed to the game. There's lots of. No. But do we have all our weapons that we just picked? Yeah, I think so. Yeah. I'm going out the big boy. With the big boy. For the big boy. Okay, there's this guy. Hello. Say hello to my little friend. Oh, he dodges. Fool. Oh, no, no, no. Come on. God, disgusting. Oh, cool. I guess it saves like where it was at before in a way. I don't have to pick up the same items. Hey, I saw you. Now, if only I have. Oh, yeah, the lost bardic thing. Oh, so that's that thing? I think that's like a faster item. Oh, that's so cool. Yeah, I think I want to use this versus the bayonet right now. I don't feel like using the stupid gun thing. Oh my god! Whoa. Oh, so they have bayonets too. Alright, I want to show y'all something you don't have. Pop a Burger King. Get some health in you. God, 66 bitch, baby. Ew. I'm not gonna lie, the graphics are a little bit intense for me. It's like, oh. Like, I can feel it, and it's like, it's a little intense, but it's okay. Level up. Oh, yes, we're leveled up. Ooh. So she does have love. Like, how can I save? We're gonna save because just in case I get tired, because I was still very sick. Sorry about this. That's kind of cool that you can play with other people. I bet no one plays this game though. I like games that no one likes. Like, everyone's playing Fortnite, but I don't like Fortnite, and I don't want to play it or try it ever. I saw my brother play it a lot, though. He had a lot of fun, him and his friends, for sure they did.
I like games that no one likes. Like, everyone's playing
Like, I'm really enjoying this game. As far as, like, immersion, I think, so far I think Scarlet Nexus is kind of a better game in terms of, like, the controls and stuff. I mean, I think it's 2, so I mean, it is newer, so that makes sense. But, like, graphic-y-wise, yeah, like, graphic-y-wise as well. Whoa, ew, that's a weird looking one. But, oh, it's one of those weird skinny ones. No. I hate how they take so much health away from me. Where's our... We're supposed to... Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Why? But in terms of, like... depth, I guess you could say. I kind of like this game in terms of more like of a it's just very dark, I guess. So it's like, it's not that I like games like that, but I just feel like it's not more. I can just, I don't know, it creeps me out, I guess. I have no idea. I got knocked out again. There must be a good prize back there. I think I'm gonna need the banner for this one. Alright, boys, bring out the banner on them. Is that the bayonet? Watch me catch a bayonet for you. Bayonet. Alright, buddy. Let me show you what a bayonetty does. Hey, not that. What are you? Keep on. Okay. Take the loot and run. What do you got? There's something in that treasure chest. Just get it. Queen Slayer Thorn, now run, because you cannot defeat that guy. Unless he follows us up here. Come on. Oh, don't come up here. No. Oh, one shot. He one shotted us. What the fiddlark? How? Why? How could he have done a one shot like that? That's not fair. How is that even fair? Make sure I got loot over here. I worked so hard for this. No, that guy's really high level. I can't. Run, you fool! Run, you fool! You cannot defeat him. Neither of us can. Okay, he's coming this way now. Oh god, Jesus Christ. There's nothing I can do for that guy. Run, just run. Just take the potions anyway. That's the worst guy that we could have come across. Oh, look at him. He's the worst one. God. Who's that? Is that our friend? Look, we have a friend. Hey, this guy's not playing around.
It appears you're alone. I'm on my own at the moment. I was hoping for a partner for the path ahead. What do you say? Would you mind working together?
Ooh.
At least until we're
through
here?
Yeah, look at that guy. That guy looks strong.
Don't worry.
That guy looks strong. Let's pick him.
I'm not gonna stab you in the back. The asthma and the lost here are enough trouble as it is.
Yes, stronger man. Help us. Sorry, I'm gonna... No, yeah, go partner together. Are you crazy? See what we're going through? Look at his sword. Look at him. Does he look like he's dressed to play around? Dressed to impress? I'm impressed. Oh my goodness, look at him. He looks so cool, dressed like him in real life. He looks like one of those people, cool person that goes like ole, ole, like oh, mixed with like a mariachi, mixed with like oh, mixed with like Tokyo Ghoul, and look at him. He's cool. Anyway, going back down this way.
Ambush?
Whoa. Oh, that's one of the strong ones. We were in that size of chance. Actually, maybe we are. We'll change the armor. Tell me how this will work. It's now time for the bayonetti. We don't need that. Don't need no bayonetti. Last spot, so the boys. This is your friend's sword.
Are we done?
I kind of like the other one though better. Let's see what. Last bayonet, no. Oh, this one, okay. So physical. 277.
Make sure you're good and ready.
Oh, this one's better. Yeah.
That's quite valuable. Let's use it.
Queen iron. Sorry. I guess we're going up. I thought Lundy was gonna talk. She doesn't talk very much. It's okay. She's a quiet girl. She's focused on her mission. Hey, since when did she get those weird robes looking thing? I like it. Ooh, now she has like a little coat on. Is that his coat? I was about to say, don't be wearing nobody's coat, Lundy. Okay, so that's up there. That means we would have gone this way. I like it here. I like dark. I like the darkness. I don't like the light. So I also like games that tend to be like in the dark. Or in the snow.
I'm on my way.
Dark or snow. Like, I hate light so much. And the heat. Like, if it's hot, I'd rather just not go wherever that is. And if there's like lights, like, more than likely, it's probably like something that has to do with my job. That's the only time I'm like, okay, fine. Or like, if I have to go like something, I guess.
Wanna head down?
Yeah, I like the coat thingy going on thing. Yeah, and it's all mixed and blue. She's looking cool. Activate blood spring. Whoa, so we're advancing in the game, boys. I really like this game. It's fun. I think Scarlet Nexus overall has better kind of like look. Now she has like this jacket thing. Look at her little jacket thing. That's her little partner now. It's just I really like the art and stuff in this game. So which makes me automatically kind of like the game. It reminds me kind of like a God of War style. Oops. So now that it's 11, oh god, I don't want to go to sleep yet, but I should kind of go to sleep so that I can kind of keep on my schedule for work, and then if not, I'll probably stay up playing this game till 12 or 1, easily. And then I'll start messing up my sleep schedule for work, and then I won't sleep well, and then I start having like energy issues or headaches and stuff. You know, I kind of don't like that she's wearing heels on her boots. I want her to wear normal boots. I'm just figure out how to change that.
What do we have here? Did you pick up something we can use?
Ooh, Queen Slayer Blade. Let's check that out. Oh, that's this one. Looks sharp. It's faster. Cool. Can't double jump, so we can't go down that way. I kind of like the other one that we had better. Let's not use that right now. Lost Broadsword, Lost Bandage. Let's use. Yeah, I like this one a lot. We drop something. I think we already have that one. No, we don't. Yeah, so far we only have two. See, that guy's sword is super fast. Just makes me wonder if we what else we wield with like one weapon, the other. This makes me curious of how Tokyo Ghoul the game is. I saw some of the gameplay. It seems a little similar.
You wouldn't come back after falling down there.
I like this guy. Oh, ill. Get him quickly.
You can always fall back.
Oh No, it's that freaking huge thing that's always a problem. Let me just get him one good time. Come on, without him getting me, we're screwed if he gets us.
Judgment.
That worked out.
Iron, lost shard. Hey, how do we pick this up? Guess we can't. What's that?
Above us. Watch your step.
Pick up. Hey! Whoa. Oh my god! I just got a random FaceTime call and I'm like, should I pick up?
You're back. We may need a new plan.
It is 11, that's kind of weird, it's kind of scary. Yo, what up, bro? I wasn't expecting that. Hold on. I'm here playing games, man. I'm playing video games. I'm actually live on stream right now.
You
stream, dude? I'm streaming right now. I'm watching, I'm playing, Code Veil on stream. Hold on, let me put it like this. What's going on, brother? Yeah, I'm live right now. Look.
Right, oh, shit,
there's my computer.
Bro.
It's okay. What's going on, brother? How are you, man?
Oh, shit, man.
What? I was not expecting that. What are you gonna go do? You're gonna go hang out? Have a good day. How you feeling, man? Thinking about work? Oh, damn, like that? That's how you're feeling? Yeah. I appreciate it, man. I do as well. Where are you at right now? I wish you were close to me. I would have hung out. I would have said what up. Yeah, we're all the way in two different atmospheres of the world right now. Later, boss man. I appreciate it, brother. Thanks for the call, man. Call me anytime, dude. I'm gonna save your lumber. I have every number all weird. Later, dude. I'm sorry, guys. My colleague fault me. anyway. Hey, what was that on the floor over there? Oh, I think that was just a shadow from the reflection on the TV.
Let's hurry until we can get out into the open.
Okay. Wait, I just came from that part. Oops. Sorry, guys, to digress a little bit there. Let's see, we're this way. Rest a missile. Wait, I'm so confused. Which way do I go now? Okay, so we just came from this way. We just flatlined. So we probably kind of gotta go like this. I don't recall opening this. I don't remember. I think. Whoa. Oh, darn, I didn't need to use that. I suck at, like, timing, though. Okay, I think this is right. Yeah, I think so. Just gonna keep going.
Let's use it well.
Did we miss anything here, just like he said? Let's go the other way. I was a little scared, so I kind of just did a little speed run there.
Let's just stay focused on moving forward.
Hey, this guy's very micromanager over here. He's like, let's keep on focus on moving forward. Listen to him. He looks very well equipped. He gave us the little jackets. Just because he gave us the jackets, sir. You know, listen to him. What's up with this red thing?
Did we miss anything? The light from the surface.
Cool, now we're over in the bigger city. Nice. This is exciting. What time is it, guys? I'm sorry. Okay, so in like 15 minutes, I'm gonna have to stop because I'll keep playing. That's the issue. And I gotta, you know, kind of keep a little schedule going for work and stuff.
Once someone is lost, they can never come back. Cast aside your doubt.
What, the French toast? Since when does he make noises like that? Oh my god. Oh my goodness. What just happened?
Don't hold anything back.
Wasn't he our friend? Whoa! Whoa, why is he so huge now? This guy's gonna kill me. What kind of weird attacks? That was painful. Oh, jeez. Help! Help! What? What did that just turn into? Help! 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 I'm just a beta fish. I'm just a fish. I am just a beta fish. What the fella? Oh my god. Okay. Anything? Any type of health? Oh, we're not gonna make it, boys. If we flatline here, that's it. I gotta rest up. Oh my god. Any health, boys? Help! 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 Regeneration. Perfect. Okay. Time to whip out the bigger axe. Big axe versus big axe. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ew. We didn't make it, boys. We didn't make it. We didn't make it. Look at that thing. Look at that. Oh, we did make it. Watch so good, continue.
Sorry, can't heal much more.
Can't afford
to get hit again.
Ew. Come on. Oh, I cannot get hit by that. Ew. Oh my god, please just anything. Regeneration, come on. Regeneration. You hit him in a good time. Actually, what if I use... weird thing. No! That was not the right time to do the weird thing. Okay, guys. We're gonna have to beat that WWE Rikishi, WWE SmackDown, Resident Evil big monster looking thing tomorrow. I have to go to sleep. Oh man. Alrighty guys, I'm gonna close out the stream now. Just take a little photography picture here. Switch up the swords. Thanks everyone for coming to hang out and everything. Appreciate it. Having a really good time playing this game. We're gonna continue tomorrow. We'll probably play around like the afternoon-ish. My dad's here and stuff. So gonna hang out with him in the morning. Probably see what happens. Gonna rest up. I was sick this week. I had coronavirus, so you guys just, it's a very hard disease and stuff. It's just very, I was very humbled, for sure. I wouldn't wish it upon anyone. It's just very, it's not easy. It's scary. But thank you everyone for all the support and everything. Thanks for coming to hang out. Happy Friday. Happy Friday. Cozy vibes, cozy vibes, cozy stream. And this is Code Fiend. I like to call it Code Fiend. Vein, sorry. I like to call it Code Vein. I almost fell there. Thank you, Michael Manager.
Wait.
I'm kind of liking the sword a little better now. I want like faster weapons. Yeah, so I had to close out the stream now because the thing is I'll keep on playing and I have to keep like a work schedule going and stuff like that. Because it's like important for them. And for me, sorry. I was just like locked and like all spaced out. It's important to like, you know, for my sleep schedule and stuff, because then if not I have like energy issues and stuff like that. Or like extreme migraine, so I have to like sleep accordingly, which is normal, I suppose. Yeah, if I go up here I face him again, so we'll wait till tomorrow. Thanks, you have a good evening. That's our best girl. Let's see if we can make any changes tomorrow. Hey, later y'all, peace. Get this one. Bye bye. Thanks for coming to hang out. Have a good rest of your evening. Bye. Peace. Thanks. Bye.